So you remember how I said that one short episode? Yeah, I lied. Well, I didn't lie, but I kind of did. And looks like it comes 3D. And I get to capture it. And go somewhere. And yeah, that's how you find stuff. Yeah. And that's destroyed now, so yeah. I need another bullet bill to come through here so I can... See, I'm so smart. Charge! Bam! Alright. Well, I recognize this music. I think this game took a lot of inspiration from Super Mario 64, obviously, Sunshine, and a little bit from Galaxy, because I know that this is like a sandbox 3D explorer open world thing, but like, I don't know, like, it's taking stuff from it. Like, the airship is kind of like the airship in the game, Mario's head in Galaxy 2. So the part that we were just at, the one where the ups and downs, yeah. So, I find that pretty cool. I don't know why I said pretty cool like that. But we've got a boss fight to do, I think. Yeah, we do. Oh, okay. He's just gonna fly away. And one of them was gonna drop. Who is it? Who is it? Who am I gonna fight this time? Oh, I'm gonna fight you? Okay. Oh, you have a wrecking ball. How do I defeat you? Do I need to capture them? Fire them back at you? What do I do? Ow! Do I jump on you? What do I do? I don't think I'm supposed to be doing this. Okay, I think I know what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to dodge these little ones, wait till the big one comes, and capture the big one. I think. I'm so wrong, aren't I? Alright, capture the big one. I think. Okay, that works. Now your crown is destroyed. Get destroyed. Whatever that thing is, it's a helmet. Oh, what is she doing? She's dropping bombs! Ah! She's crazy. I will destroy you. I will destroy you. Throwing big bombs. And destroyed. Get wrecked. Give me these coins. And I only have one thing left, so I'm just trying not to get hit. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Well, let me save right here. Wait, can I save in the middle of a boss fight? I don't think I can. Hold on a second. I'm just gonna pause this right here. I am back. I really gotta hope I don't die! Because that would be really bad. Can I step on those things? Of course I can't. Why would I? Why can't I? Why would I be able to? Alright, this is the last one, right? Alright. Ha! And... Hiya! No! Come back here. Destroyed. You are dead. Not a big surprise. You are dead. Yay, a triple moon. See, look, this is the part where they fly. They fly. And it's like the Super Mario Galaxy part. You got a multi-moon again. I'm going to keep a screenshot every time I get one. And we fly off into space. Where are we going now? Have I completed this kingdom? How many kingdoms are there? Ooh. Well, I see the 2D sections, I think. Yeah. What is happening? The hole in the desert. Oh, there's a hole. Oh my god. Alright, I'm back. How odd. The inverted pyramid is floating and it's gotten so much colder. Okay. More of that Bowser. Okay. I'm gonna go buy. Oh, why am I here? Alright, I'm gonna go buy a new hat or new stuff. I have 300 coins. I don't know if that's enough for a jacket. Oh, why are there monsters here now? Get away. Alright, I'm just gonna run. Alright. How do I get there? Maybe if I buy most things from this guy, maybe he'll give me stuff. What is this? A sticker? That's cool. I'll buy the cowboy stuff. Oh, I'm short on coins. Can I buy this? Is this what you want? Yeah, sure. I'll buy it. Thank you so much for your purchase. You're welcome. You already own that. Okay. Come again. Alright, I'm back. I keep having to go. Alright. I can't buy that. Come again. What can I buy? I have 8 moons. 8 one of the sticker thingies. Triangle things. The pizzas. Alright. What is over here? Can I duck? Get them? Is there any secret area? Yes, there is! I'm so clever. Oh. Oh! Oh! Ha ha! That's how you get this moon. Employees only, huh? Alright, I don't know if they know that I just robbed them, even though I just hit that guy. I pretty much just robbed them. Where's the Odyssey? Do we need to power it up to go to the next kingdom? Or am I not done with this kingdom yet? I'm gonna explore. Whoa. Can you defeat these guys? Because by the looks of it, you can't. Oh, you can. Never mind. He's gotta run into them as soon as... Oh, this guy's captured. What happened to you? Aw. Why am I running so fast? Ooh, the lion! This lion dude. How you doing? You can call me Jaxie. 30 coins, yeah, let's ride. Josh told me about this Jaxie guy. So, okay, so this is the lion in the trailer, right? Yeah, okay. Do I capture him or do I ride him? Okay. Okay, dismount. I think I found my destination. I think I saw this in the Nintendo Treehouse gameplay. I think. There was Lakitu or someone here. Oh, there he is. He's... Okay, can this guy break the ice? He could break. Oh, I know what it means by break now. Does it? Yeah, that's the wrong way of spelling it. It's B-R-E-A-K for breaking things, like, you know what I mean. Can I climb the cactus? Of course I can't. Why would I think that? Also, I think the sound effects for getting hurt is the same in the galaxy as this game. Ow! And this sound effect sounds very similar. So. Oh, it's pretty similar to Odyssey. I mean, Galaxy. Alright, I'm gonna... How do I become you? How do I unfreeze everything? I wanna unfreeze stuff. Ah! It's pretty cold. Oh! Yeah, I needed that. Let's hit it for the hat. No, that's not gonna work. It hurts with the tiny ones, though. This is some pretty good music when you're on the line. Or whatever this thing is. I'm stuck in here. Hold on. I know how to get out. There we go. There's the end of the world. Are you serious? You just die if you fall off? I didn't think it would let you just fall off like that, but I was mistaken. Where's my lion? Where'd it go? I killed it. I killed it. Oh, here it is. Alright. Can I ride you? Thanks. Alright. Out of my way! Out of my way. Ooh, have I explored this yet? I think I have. Wait, no, I haven't. Wait. No. Yeah, I think this is a part that. Oh, yeah, I have. It's just a different look at night. Alright. Well, I guess I'll explore it again. What was I supposed to do again? Ow. What do the amiibo do? I was just thinking that. What do the amiibo do in this game? Alright. I saw a moon. That's all I'm gonna say. I saw a moon over here. Yes, by there. You see that? You see that moon over there? Hold on, I think I might know how. I think I might know a way to get over there. Yeah. This place is broken. And she's blowed up. Yeah. Alright. Bull breakthrough. It looks like the map changes over time. Because I don't remember that being there last time. So. That's pretty cool. Collect these coins. This is the place to get coins if you need some. Oh, that almost hit me. What's inside here? Hold on a second. Can't you explode these with the bulbils? Let's find out if you can. Or if you cannot. Okay, that didn't answer my question. Ow. Alright. Why do I have all these explosion marks? Thingies on me. I don't know what to call them. Ashes. And I'm almost dead. Let's accelerate. Okay, maybe too much. Maybe too much. Too much. Too much. That didn't work. That did work. Yes, that does work. Okay. Good to know. There we go. Yes, a moon. I'm so smart. Inside a block is a hard place. Hold on. I recognize that. Isn't that like the episode 4 name of Minecraft Story Mode or something? Yeah, like it's a... Well, whatever. I hear something. Like a... up there. Wait, I can hold this? Throw it? What is this? Oh! Found a secret passageway. Oh no, this is just a hole. What happens if I go down there? Lucky there. Alright. Where's this moon that I'm trying to find? The moons are pretty tricky to find, I think. I hope. Wait, I don't hope. I hope. Hopefully. I hear it. Something up there. Ow! Yeah, we're supposed to go over there, I'm pretty sure. I need the help of the shades guys. Where are they? I need them. I need them to help me. Can I long jump over there? I can! No. That didn't work. That did not work. Didn't work. Oh. Why am I back here? Does that mean my entire progress just restarted? No, it didn't. Okay, good. Oh, for some reason I thought I needed to capture him. I wanna see something. That bird. Looks like he might have a star or something. Or whatever that is. I don't think it's a bird. Is it a bird? Is it a plane? I saw something. What? Let me go back. There's something that there's like a yeah. How do I get over there? That is the question. I don't think we can actually get over there yet. Maybe there's some special item or something. Maybe a bullet bill. No, that doesn't make sense. I see a moon though, or whatever that is. I think it's a moon. It might be one of those sprite moons. Oh no, those are just, oh no, I died. It's the traces of my the sprite moon things. Oh, I just realized something. I realized how to climb quicker. Hold on. Oh! I'm such a genius. Yeah, that bird. That bird right there. That bird. Ow. Help me, bird. Help me, where are you going? Where are you going? What is that musical thing? Where are you going, bird? Magical bird, where are you going? Where are you going, magical bird? No! Got it. Got it. Got the moon. Bird traveling by... What? Okay, whatever. I got the moon. That's all what matters. I don't know if that's how you're supposed to get it or what, but I got it. And I know where the last moon is. It's right there, but the problem is I don't know how to get there, so... Yeah, I don't know how to get there. The bullet bills doesn't look like an option. Okay, these things want to kill me. Also, okay. Why is it nighttime? Shouldn't like the weather pass? Will the day time pass? Shouldn't time happen? Maybe I'm just questioning the game too much. Time shouldn't happen in games, people. Alright, I guess I'll get these since they give me coins. Is that another moon? It's over there. There's a moon over there. I only need one more, but there was one... There's one, like, over there or something. Whatever, we'll get this one. Ugh. Where'd it go? Ugh. Ow. I need to run. I'm gonna die. Oh, I saw those. I saw something. I saw some of those thingies. The triangle things. Hold on. First this. This is really important. Yeah, there they are. Destroy this cactus. There we go. Destroy the Goomba. I need one of those health thingies. Right now. I don't know why they get out of it. I meant to accelerate. Oh! That's so super scared right there. Where'd the health thing go? Oh, there it is. Okay. Now. Where is that moon? Ow! I just got that health thing, you know? Never mind. I was thinking maybe if I crashed into the thing, maybe it'll break the ice. But that doesn't seem like the case. I don't think the bullet bills can reach me. The moon seems to be up there. And there's a ton of Goombas here. Mini, and I died. They're mini golden Goombas. That's what they are. Mini golden Goombas. Let me kill them all. Kill them all! Kill them! Ow! That's what I deserve. Kill them all. Kill them all! What does the switch do? I'm flipping the switch. I'm gonna get copyright claim now for because my singing is so great that they're gonna think it's the real thing. Oh no, I'm gonna die. I wonder what happens if you actually get sunk into it. I'm not gonna try because I'll lose 10 coins. Even though this place, you can get coins easily, like right here. Do you see these coins? Ow. Okay. Why did I say ow? I thought I was gonna get hurt. I don't know. But I didn't. Oh, do you see those skills getting those coins? Those were some skills right there. Alright. I'm supposed to get that moon over there. Yeah, it's right on top of there. I'm, okay. It's on top. How do I get there? Whoa. Oh, maybe I have to jump up there using these icicle thing looking things. Or not. Come on. I was about to say, let me use my efficient way of getting to places and then. What am I saying? How do I get up there? Wait, where did the star go? Where did the moon go? Was it there to begin with? Am I hallucinating? I think I'm hallucinating. Alright. I don't know how to get there. Oh, wait. Hold on. Oh. Wait, so that's where we're supposed to go? Alright. I guess the game wants us to go there, so I'm gonna go there, and tomorrow I'll do it, because it's really late, and I have to go to sleep. It's like 11 or something, and I'm tired. I'm tired. I really want to play this game, but I'm tired. Where was I supposed to go again? I already forgot. I probably should have taken a screenshot of what I was looking at so I knew what I was supposed to do. But little Alan didn't do it. Ooh. Nope, I already have that moon. Why is it going over there? I already have that moon. Whatever. Whatsoever. Bam. It's up there, right? I don't know. Oh. Okay. Oh. There's another moon. I don't know what to do. I'm stuck. This is what a pro speedrun looks like. I don't even remember where I was supposed to go. Oh no. Why'd I do that? I like how Cappy says, "Wah!" And he's Waluigi. He's Waluigi. Yeah, this thing. Oh, did you see that? Lightning fast reactions right there. I'm gonna get on top of you. Oh my god. You're invincible to that? Okay. You're invincible to this, so... sure. I don't know how you're invincible to it, but... dang it, I can't get this. I can't get the shard thingies. What's that blue thing? Did you guys see that blue thing? Ah! There's this bird. Is it me or does this sound like Smash Bros. Music? It's just me, is it? There we go, 40. I can dismount you now. How do I dismount again? Oh yeah, it's this one. Hold on. What's this green stuff over here? I guess I'm going down. Am I supposed to be here? Yes, I am. Good. Whoa. Alright. Next part tomorrow? Yeah, we'll go with that. I really hope you enjoyed this episode of Super Mario Odyssey. Next time on Mario Odyssey, Alan will go through the ice thing and hopefully come back with a star for moon. Hopefully. There are no guarantees. But it is very slippery. And Alan already knows what to do somehow, because he lied about not being spoiled. Not really, guys. I just know what to do, because I'm good. I just know what to do, because I'm finding it out. Finding out what to do. Ooh, can I transform into the Goomba? I want to be the Goomba. Yay, I'm the Goomba. Hey there. Feet don't... Oh, yeah. Goombas have good feet. Hold on a second. Oh. Ooh. I like the where this is going. Oh, never mind, I don't. Ow. Got it. Dang it, I tried. Yeah. Alright. Where is... Also, I said this. I was gonna do this next time, but Alan lied. He's not gonna do it next time. He's gonna do it right now, because he's like that. I should probably be the Goomba so I don't slip, but I'm not. And Goombas don't know how to jump. They're stupid. Long jump? Yep, alright. And no slippery. No slippery slides. What the heck does this bullet bill have? No, I missed. What is that? Go. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Oh, I am! Duh! That was really scary. Go, don't stop! Bam! Alright. And I'm here. Where is this leading me to? The deepest underground. I'm gonna save right here. Because this is an important time to save. Saved. Alright, continue. And I'm gonna do this tomorrow. I hope. But I hear something. I'm sensing a boss battle here. I am sensing a boss battle. Right when I land here. Yep. Oh! I think I already know what this is. I think I saw this in the trailer. One of them is coming down here. Oh. Oh, it's not even one of those rabbit character things. It's just... You take ring? Oh. Wants to fight me. I see. Ow. Ouch. Oh, it hit the ice. Oh, get destroyed. That'll teach you. Hey, where's my hat? Oh, I thought these were pieces of my hat. They're red. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna do this tomorrow. Hopefully. Hopefully I won't have to start over or anything. So, I'm gonna save and quit. So... Bye, guys.